It was rough.
Thank you.
over. It's over. Rough. Bag's full. Damn it!
Thank you.
Oh, now what?
Apologize, friend. I did not realize that monster still moved. Though, perhaps I should charge you for damage to my property. I'm joking, of course. How can I serve you today? What interests you, friend? Yes. The Buri often improve their own bodies, making themselves stronger. I'm sure you have seen this. The Idri, the chosen ones, for example, are given powerful crystals that grant unique gifts and visions. Alas, no. I was not chosen. No, Wad's mask is decoration only. My strength lies in the quality of my wares. Oh, business it is. I have many goods to barter. Or perhaps you are after my secrets. A blind man hears much. Secrets that may escape the notice of others. I know many things. For 100 scrap, I'll share one piece of information with you. Something I guarantee you won't hear anywhere else. Not many know this, but there are two types of Buri, the Sul and the Kari. The Sul are large, powerfully built. You are, in fact, looking at one. But the Kari are less well known. Smaller, quicker, masters of the hunt. Keep your eyes open. I appreciate your business, friend. The Akari were once priests of the Undying King. Both servants and worshippers. Not so anymore. Those alive today believe the king is a heretic. One who must die if the Guardian is to be reborn. Aren't they wrong? Until the Guardian rises again, who can say? There is a Buri outcast who lives among the Hounds of the Waste. He was a patron of mine before he became one of them. Perhaps you have met him?
Yes?
But you don't know this. That thing in his head is no crystal or decoration. He has grafted to himself a Vir control rod. Eslan, the Undying King is wise and all-knowing. Or nearly all-knowing. His weakness is his belief that none can challenge him. He cannot foresee any future in which he himself dies. But everyone can die. Yes? And a tyrant's death would be a boon to many? Including the one who brought it about? You didn't hear it from me.
Quality goods for the discerning eye.
Until next time, friend.
Squad has everything you need.